In an effort to attract small birds back to my backyard, I've decided to build myself a maggot farm. Should be simple enough to do. You need a drill, a larger drill bit to let the flies in, a smaller drill bit to let the maggots out, a suitable container, some kitty litter or another medium to put on the bottom to absorb the fluids and the yuck that the decomposing meat will create. One heart and a bit of fishing line to hang it up in the garden. So here we go. Didn't want to split that. I wonder if it needs a small pilot hole first. Few underneath. Thank you. So larger holes, smaller holes. Some kitty litter. One very ordinary looking heart. Next we need to fashion something to hang it. Quick knot in this end. Do the same at the other end. And presto, we have something ready to hang. Find a suitable branch in the backyard, and let's see what happens over the next week.